Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to Monster Hunter. How you doing? What's going on?
What's going on? We gonna blow your mind.
We gonna blow your mind. Let's talk about how trash the Royal Rumble theme for this year is.
It really is.
I know this is a more fitting talk during our Universe Mode recordings, but, you know, we gotta talk about the matches for that one.
We got plenty of time to talk about stuff.
Yeah. So, yeah, the theme for Royal Rumble this year is We Gonna Blow Your Mind by Ohana Bam, and it's fucking awful.
Alright, so, oh yeah, that's right. Do the do.
We didn't stream yesterday, so we're streaming today. Make up for it. He did his grinding for the shark skin off screen, so we can finally make the ancient mask. Hoo boy. And now everyone wants to talk to you.
Alright.
Yo! The Wyverian artisan has been tinkering with the mask on that statue while you were off doing your thing.
Oh, really?
Just as I'd hope, you should be able to breathe underwater indefinitely with it.
Oh, really? Okay, that makes water fights slightly easier.
There's just one problem.
Oh?
He tells me the mask is too small for you to wear, Hunter. It may look big, but it's got all kinds of stuff inside.
Oh, I figured this much.
That thing will only fit one of them pipsqueaks. What's their names? Chachi and, the other one?
Yeah, the other one.
If neither of those rascals do the dive, we're back to square one. Let's hope they're braver than they look. Oh boy, I sure am excited for a Cha-Cha dialogue. Thank you. Kiyomba, keep thinking about that mask in cave behind farm. That mask totally hip, and now Kiyomba think it worth it to take closer look. Oh, okay. To reach briny deep of Dragon Cave, Hunter needs Shaka's special equipment for holding Breathe Breathe. Cha-Cha no importance of air, will have post-traumatic Shaka stress from previous brush with death. Cha-Cha cannot stop think of mask and cave behind farm. Cha-Cha think me walking to look see a mask right now, so Shaka fashionable.
Who else?
Oh boy. A mask, hmm? Masky mask mask. Oh, hi! Say, why do you think a mask is enshrined in the village? Here's a theory. Perhaps you've noticed by now, but this village stands atop some ancient ruins.
Oh, no, I actually didn't know that.
If the folk back then had some kind of mask for breathing underwater, I bet they hung out at the bottom of the sea.
Squid people.
I know I would. Must be nice not having to worry about an oxygen gauge. Picture all the beautiful fish and coral.
Fuck the fish.
And in comes a rampaging monster. Grah! The people scatter, shrieking with fear. Then, brave hunters appear to face it.
Go on.
Sorry, I got a little off track.
Oh.
The one time you wanted her to continue talking.
Oh,
I heard from the guild. As expected, they put the evacuation on hold. We're to await further instruction now. Thankfully, more quests have come in. Let's see, we've got the Rathalos,
ooh,
King of the Skies. Oh, and a Barioth.
Oh.
Each monster, fiercer and scarier than the last. They must really like you. Either that, or they want to kill you. Don't worry, I get it a lot. Okay, so there are more quests before the ending. So you've got Hunt Barioth.
Okay.
You've got Hunt a Diablos.
Ooh! And then the Wrath of Rathalos.
Yes, Hunter Rathalos.
Okay, is this just Red Rathian, essentially? Bigger Red Rathian?
Kind of.
Does it have poison?
Yes.
Okay.
I believe so. I believe it works like the tail.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, so this one... Okay, that's in the Tundra. Oh, okay. Oh. And Diablos.
I really love... That, like, just off the little image they give you there, it's like, impossible to tell what the fuck a Diablos is. It looks like a Cthulhu-esque creature in this little picture.
It kind of looks like an...
It looks like a thing shooting out Cthulhu tentacles.
Ugh.
You see it now, though.
Yeah.
Everything else you can kind of piece together what it is, but Diablos is, like, fucking all over the place.
Alright, I guess to the mask.
Alright.
Let's see.
No one else wants to talk. I don't know if you need the mask now. Click. Oh, I guess you can. Ancient mask obtained. And there's a fucking spook on that statue now.
That's horrifying. Okay.
Spooky solid. I believe the only thing the mask does is lets you breathe infinitely underwater. A mask contains the wisdom of the ancients, only while wearers become faster in water.
Whoa.
They'll release oxygen when you give the signal. Wearers of this mask tend to attack large monsters aggressively.
Oh, good.
Oh, okay, so it is actually like an assaulting mask.
That's actually a pretty nice mask.
So you do actually, when it, you do have to tell them when you want to refill your oxygen gauge. It's not just infinite.
Fair enough.
Like, it is infinite, but you have to manually tell them, give me oxygen.
Mm-hmm.
That little alert thing I was trying to show you before, you have to do that. Which I believe is just opening your menu and then hitting the plus or minus button on that control.
Yeah, I mean, they do have the little thing right here where you can signal.
Yeah, but what if that dies?
Exactly.
Then we're all sons of bitches.
Oh. Alright, I guess nobody else wants to talk to me. Sad face.
All of the, generated thumbnails for your NSFW week one are, black screens and then Caillou with a golden tooth.
Alright. which do you think I should fight first?
I think you should do Diablos last.
Diablos last?
I think Diablos is the hardest in my personal opinion.
Okay.
Here's the way I see it, right?
Mm-hmm.
In my opinion, Diablos is the hardest, Barioth is the most annoying.
Why is Barioth the most annoying?
He's real fast.
Is it going to be like the Lagombi fight?
I think he's worse than the Lagombi fight in terms of his speed.
But he is faster.
I believe, if I'm remembering correctly, he's pretty fucking fast.
Okay. So then just do Rathalos for now?
Up to you. You can do Barioth. I would think Barioth is easier than Rathalos, but he's more annoying.
I'll do Rathalos so I can get that Rathalos on.
Okay.
But first...
Get prepared.
Yeah.
Maybe don't bring... Well, that's a paralysis weapon. That's not a fire weapon.
Yeah.
I see red, I'm like, that's a fire weapon. Herkin-gurkins, my guy.
Where do I fight it at?
Rathalos? I'm pretty sure Volcano.
Okay, so keep cool drinks, then.
Yes. Worst case scenario, oh no, you have some cool drinks on you.
Alright, now remove... Oh no. Oh wait, I have...
Ready, sure.
Max Mega Potions.
The Volcano.
Take some antidotes, yes, all of them.
If you can hear some clickety clacking next to the mic, I'm about to have to type stuff while I upload videos. So there's that.
Take another one of those. I'll take two paintballs.
Just a reminder, that bombing trap strategy we use works on just about everything. If you ever want to make it a little bit easier.
Yeah. Alright. So now, it is bigger Rathian, yes?
It's at least equal size. It might be slightly bigger. It's definitely...
Super cat!
Slow stamina depletion from dashing and prevents knockbacks while transporting an item.
I mean, like...
That's really good if you had to do a wyvern quest or whatever. Yeah.
Or an egg thing?
Yeah. A wyvern egg is what I
meant. Oh, okay.
I just said wyvern quest. Which is like half the
fuck
fucking game.
Yes! Thank you.
I thought you called him Neil for a second.
No, I said Neil.
Yeah, and I recognized that as soon as I thought about it.
Alright, here you go.
I seek a hunter of unmatched valor to defeat the king of the skies, succeed and receive untold riches. Gathering halls across the land will echo with songs of your deed. Fail, and you're on your own, buddy!
Thank you, Princess of a Ruined Land.
I'm sad they took out the one mission that was, like, capture a goble, uh-huh. And it was from Spoiled Princess, and she wanted one as a pet, but they had subquests, so you would get extra rewards for doing specific things, and the subquests were, like, break its lantern and break its, like, back or something. No, it was cut off its tail. No, you can't cut off a goble's tail. It was like break its claws and break its back.
You can break its tail.
You can?
Yeah, because that's how you get the goble spikes.
Oh, okay. She essentially, with the context of the subquest, she wanted you to fuck up the goble and then give it to her as a gift.
Okay. Area. Or do you want me
I
to
do not it? Remember at all, I'll okay. be honest with you.
Fair enough. I got rid of the meme helmet for this one.
You got rid of the... Oh, shit, you're right. You're using the Duramboros armor. Or at least the Duramboros helmet.
Rathian.
Oh, okay. Full
Rathian.
Should have brought your Rathian switch axe to go against them. I think that's a terrible idea also. Cool drink.
Oh, shit, you're right. Shit, fuck, ass balls.
Alright, obviously not here. Let's go...
Probably not 9 or 10.
I would hope not.
You will get a cutscene for it. Yeah. It may be 10. Like, you may get the cutscene and then you have to go find it again somewhere. Like, you may get the cutscene in 9 or 10 and then have to go search for
it. I should just bring a psycho serum for the first time I fight one. Because then it's like, I don't...
Around this point in the game is where I'm like, I don't remember where shit is.
It's fair, though. Because at this point, it's like either too late in the game and you're like, I don't care.
Yeah.
Duambawos. Not Duambawos. Rhinopolos.
Rhinopolopolopoloops. Loopapoops.
Still annoying, though.
Yee.
To 8. This way to 8. I'd have to say 8 if it's going to be anywhere.
It might be you get a cutscene of him and... Nope, never mind. Okay. He's 8.
Shway!
Right, let me turn a little bit of volume for you.
Not that much volume.
No, yeah.
Oh. I thoroughly enjoy his design.
Yeah. Real nice.
Okay, now he's just gonna fly away. I'm guessing.
Maybe not. The king of the skies.
I couldn't imagine why.
The franchise of the series. Roar. Get ready for a pretty swifty fight.
Yeah?
Yep.
Run, Kiki!
I consider it much more difficult than Rathian.
Oh, yeah?
But that's completely reasonable, since Rathian was like a 3-star fight.
I can still break everything the same on him, right?
Yes, exactly the same.
Okay.
I can't tell if he's bigger than Rathian.
He is slightly bigger.
Yeah, just a little bit. He's definitely a much harder Rathian, though.
He is definitely... His wings are definitely bigger.
Yeah, you see over there, instead of doing the wind when he jumped up, it shot an explosion.
Yeah.
Hey, recovery speed up.
Yeah, thank you, Kikis.
Excuse me, that Kiki did not do that.
Thank you, Chakalakas.
Yes. Should have brought some Felvine bombs.
Yeah.
Not that they could have done anything against this dude. Like his tail. He's sniping you, bitches.
Tried to do his grab right there.
Can't block a grab if there's one thing we've learned.
What was that?
What?
He, like, just, like, glided across the ground going, wah!
Wah!
Or is that his grab?
No, that's him. If you get caught in that, it does quite a bit of damage. It's just him swooping down on
you. Okay, it's like Rathian's,
Yeah.
I think this fight will be slightly harder since he seems to be more
aerial. It's gonna be a lot harder than Rathian.
Well, I say just because he's more aerial than Rathian.
Absolutely. And he's obviously gonna have way more health and do way more damage.
Yeah.
Oh, every time he flies up, watch him. Like, put your weapon up. If he starts circling, fucking book it. Never stop moving if he starts circling you. He left.
Yeah, he went to fire.
Alright, that's him hunting. You paintballed him.
Yeah.
Him circling you, he's about to just start releasing rain of fire on you.
Oh, he went to 1. Excuse me?
He's probably going to go eat Naptanoth.
Oh, I don't think I did that much damage.
He might just feel like eating Naptanoth. You don't give a little shit about you. He's the king of the fucking skies, matey.
My guy, let me tell you a story about a little guy who lives in a blue world.
All about how my life got blue turned absolutely nuts.
Isn't there a blue Rathian or Rathalos?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
Azure Rathalos.
Oh. My guy, how dare you come and feast on these Aptonauts? He's not even hitting them, he's just like, shwank.
If someone says something in chat and I don't respond real quick, it's because I'm going back and forth between tabs, uploading the videos, and checking chat. No one has said anything yet, but just for future reference.
Windbreaker. I just get
that. Yeah, back. Windbreaker's real helpful. At least with Rathian, it increases your max health.
Yeah, yeah, it really does.
Wynalon, that's real useful. I accidentally muted. Get out of here, Aptonoth, you silly fool. No! He's coming to fight. He's gonna put on a battle with you. Ah! He got gashed. Get out, Aptonoth, while you still can.
Aptonoth, I'm getting pretty tanky, though.
Oh, he's dead. He just roasted that fucking Aptonoth. No! He's coming in.
You heard me.
He's gonna headbutt him. He's trying to swoop out of there. Oh, no. Ah!
Get out of here, Aptonoth!
He's trying to fight with you.
I don't need... I appreciate...
He's tackling it!
He is, and I accept it, but he's gonna get hit.
Okay, now he's gone.
Yeah.
I think he just got blown up, though.
Nah,
no, he made it out. Yeah, what a nice friendo.
I know, right?
He was doing his best. He was putting his life on the line to help you out.
Yep.
Thank you, Jerry the Aptonoth. I love it when things come together. When lots of friends work out.
Oh no, I have been struck by the fireball. There was no way to dodge.
Stop, drop, and roll, my dude. Psss. Sizzle, sizzle. Sizzle, sizzle.
Gulp. Ooh, daddy. Let me tell you a little story about how this fight's gonna go on forever.
It is, though. JK, not nearly as long as Durambrose.
Well, I would hope not. Durambrose was just tanky.
And ran away a ton.
And he has, like, mad durability spots. For, like, no reason. Alright, my dudes, why are y'all not healing me? Oh. Speak of the devil, and he shall appear. Oh, no.
Goodbye.
Yep.
Off I have flown to somewhere else.
No, he's just tired.
You're getting a bit of stamina. Yeah, you don't have your stamina file. Ah! Thank God you didn't get poisoned there, mate. I think he still poisons. I would be surprised if he didn't.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still waiting on you to swipe that paralysis. I do think it's more... It does more of the element in sword mode, though.
Oh my God.
But I cannot confirm this.
I'm too close to that area.
Yep.
Alright, like... Rathian? Or Rathalos? Get over here. Wow, his fire is just like wee-wee.
What you mean?
Like, he just did his little, like, up wing blast thing.
Yeah.
And it, like, went to the end of his wings.
Because he's
like,
exhausted.
Yeah. His fire is wee-wee right now. Blech.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just did
he's
that.
He's out of stamina. He can't do his moves right. Which I like about these games. It does actually affect them to not have stamina.
But he's gonna stay right there like a little bitch.
It's the greatest play of all time. He's the king for a reason, Jacob.
But he's, like, I don't know if he's actually just stuck or what. Cause
he's playing you like a little bitch.
Yeah, because I can't go hit him now. Because if I go to try it, yeah, there we go.
Yeah, he's just playing you. They don't get stuck like that. Yo, he's real tired.
I don't even know why.
He's just exhausted. You're putting in the work on him. Donkey Blast! And he broke one of his wings, maybe? I don't know. I feel like you broke something.
That or I just really staggered him.
You really staggered him, for sure. Where is that good Wrath off to?
Watch him roll.
Oh, he's gonna go eat an Aftonoth in two, probably.
Okay. Now to two!
Mm-hmm. Finally! It's about time.
Or some Keldy. Kelby. Keldy. Ah ha ha ha! You have been the prank, my guy. These mad strats. That jerk just dined and dashed.
That fiend! Oh, he's enraged.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh, because of
the fire coming out of his mouth, yeah. Oh, there's a wing for sure.
Pranked him. Top 10 pranks that went too far.
It looks really cool as a sword.
Yeah, it really
does. It looks kind of like a Gundam blade. It looks like something out of an anime, let's be real.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Hello, my dude.
Rest in peace, Cha-Cha.
To be honest.
He's got fucking nuked.
Gulp. Kiamba fucking dancing over there. Yeah, that one was fucked. Come down here, little bitch. He's Lord of the Skies. Well, I'm the Lord of Iron.
I'm the Lord of Flies. Satan!
You know,
I wonder what happens if you use a bounce bomb directly under a slightly flying wyvern. If it just does a small explosion, or if it can knock him out of the air.
I'd say it can knock him out of the
air. By the way, sonic bombs on
knock
them.
Knock him out of the air?
Yes. I don't know about flash bombs. I'm almost positive sonic bombs will, though.
Okay.
Just for future reference. Yeah. Neither of the next two wyverns that are available to you are flying wyverns, though.
Okay. I figured as much.
That's not true. One of them can fly, but not nearly. It's more like he can fly, not that he is a flying wyvern.
Barya?
Yeah. He has the ability to fly. He doesn't use it very often.
Since the way you described it and how it was kind of like the Giganox.
Yeah. In terms of, well, it's designed body-wise is like the Giganox and the Tigrex.
It's quadrupedal.
It's quadrupedal. It has the wings on its front legs. But, like, the fight's nothing like Giganox.
I would hope not. Giganox is a...
The fight's pretty similar to Tigrex, honestly.
Really?
Yeah, he's like a faster Tigrex that doesn't hit as hard. Oh, no.
Yeah, it just doesn't do poison.
I think it does, but you're getting lucky. Because I saw purple flash when it hit you. Maybe I'm wrong. It ain't the end of the world if I'm wrong about that. Going for that tail. Smart moves. Smart plays. Bloosh.
In the water, though, so fuck off.
You still have to roll.
Yeah, I figured as much, but like...
You just gotta roll once. Which is also a nice little bit of attention to detail.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's good when games pay attention to detail.
Yeah, like that's why Monster...
He got me with the grab, and I'm poisoned. His tail didn't hit me, though. That's the thing.
But he can still do poison.
Yeah.
Shoot. Oh, no. Ah. Blasted you back a bit. You get hurt if you walk through that fire.
I figured it. I would hope so. That even though it's in water. You just breathe lava.
I wouldn't hope so, because it's there for so short anyway. What's the point?
Yeah. Also true.
Oh. A loud motorcycle outside.
That was not a motorcycle.
My guy, you may be right, because I don't know my truck sound.
Oh shit, somebody just broke... Oh, they broke his other wing.
Hey, good job, guys.
Yeah, that
yours are way more useful than mine ever were.
It's because I did so much farming with them. Like, their attack and stuff is just bogus for
no reason. Like, I'm like, even in, like, in-game for me...
Oh, he's circling. Okay, I thought that was the firestorm you were talking about.
I guess he didn't do it. I guess he was just trying to swoop in on you.
He was hunting
me. Sneak attack. Circling you like the buzzards.
He was hunting. Wow.
I don't actually
know what that was. That was Kiamba. He did his little explosion thing.
Oh.
Where they, like, just... In his enraged mode.
At least it doesn't do damage to you.
Oh, it does. It's, like, minimal at best.
It did literally no damage to you when he hit you with it.
It knocks me out. Not knocks me out.
It knocks you back. It didn't do damage, though.
It's annoying as well.
Absolutely. Fun fact, when you're playing multiplayer, if you do, like, the upward strike with your switch axe, and you hit someone, it'll send them flying in the air. I think you broke his other one.
No, they broke it.
It looked like something broke for a second. And as I said that, I realized, we just watched.
Oh, the somewhere. Nubs are broken off on his thing.
The wing?
Yeah, his claws.
Yeah, that's what happens when they break the wing as well.
Oh, cool.
Those break and the wings get a bit tattered.
Yeah.
When are you coming home?
It didn't light up with a text message or anything.
It doesn't.
Oh, okay.
Did I break his face? Did I break his face? Doesn't look like it.
No. The horns would be busted if he did. There, I was about to say, I think the tail's gonna go soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, his face is still intact. You like Rathalos?
I like it. I really do. Yeah, it's a...
His weapons are cool.
Yeah, I've seen the greatsword and the armor. Right? That is the greatsword that it has in the opening cutscene, right?
I don't remember enough
okay.
to confirm. Wrathplate.
What if?
If only.
Yeah. Moving at the speed of fast. Fast, 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 fast. I just got his face, and then that's it. Oh, he eaten. Oh, not on my watch.
Rest in peace, Abdonoth.
Your kind will not be forgotten in the war to come. There's his face. Yep, now everything's broken on him. Man, I cannot... Will he appear in the wild?
What?
Will Rathalos appear in the wild like Rathian does?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, okay. The royal skies. Oh my. Do not do that, my guy. You have dropped a sparkly, and I must have.
Wrathplate!
Scale. Ah, he got me with the grab. Oh, his claws apparently are what poison you.
Fair enough, fair enough.
I am the stunned. Only one thing scare Kiambo, and that is no meat. No mas tacos! No bueno. So yeah, his guab does the poisoning.
This makes perfect sense.
When do I fight Brachydios?
I really don't know, because I thought you fought him sooner than this in Try. And so now I don't remember.
I thought he wasn't in Try.
You're right, right. I just in general, I thought you fought him sooner than this. I genuinely don't know then, because I know you can fight him off. I don't know, because I thought you fought him sooner than this. Because I imagine after these three Wyverns, we move on to the final fight.
Uh-huh.
I may be wrong, and then you move on to Brachydios, but I'm not sure. It's a mystery to exactly us.
Ah, he got me again. There's a snake in my boot.
There's a snack in my boot. Finally almost done with all this typing.
That's good. Oh, it didn't work.
We all fall sometimes. Life is like a highway, and I am gonna ride it all night long.
But hey now, you're an all-star.
I hit Control H. This opens my history tab. I learned a new shortcut today.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Why is there a shiny behind you? No, that is just a butterfly.
I don't think they drop more than one shiny, but I could be wrong.
Okay. That was also him eating shiny, so that's why I was questioning it. Oh my. Here's a question.
Yes.
What boss had your favorite music?
Oh, I wouldn't know half the time. I don't listen to music. And I'm pretty sure... Oh, wait, of anything ever?
Yeah.
Oh, that's hard. That's real hard. Oh, God, what's her fucking name?
What's she from?
No More Heroes 2.
Oh, the one you showed us?
The Reaper, yeah.
Yeah, fair enough. I know who you're talking
about. The one that plays Philistine.
Yeah.
There's a few other things, but that one's always the first one that comes to mind.
There you go. That's your favorite.
I really, really loved My Innermost Apocalypse from the original Binding of Isaac, which was the song that played when you faced Isaac.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I believe it was Isaac. It might have been Blue Baby, but one of those two, when you played it, it played My Innermost Apocalypse, and that's up there with Philistine. I would say it's probably even tied for favorite boss song.
Fair enough, though. Fair enough.
I was so sad when they redid all of the music for Rebirth.
Yeah.
Yeah. I get why, but it just sucks. Because I really don't like the music for Rebirth at all.
You are entitled to your opinions.
Yeah. It's a very popular opinion as well.
That just means it's not a wrong opinion.
Like, a lot of people miss the music from Isaac, but it's just something that couldn't be brought back, and that sucks.
Why not?
He had a falling out with the dude who did the music for original Isaac.
Oh, okay.
And so he just, like, the dude even, it was like Danny Baranowski, he even said, like, I don't have any problems with it anymore, I wish him the best of luck, but I just don't want to work with him anymore. So they got Ridiculon, who were doing the soundtrack for Mugenics at the time, to do the soundtrack for Rebirth. It's not a bad soundtrack at all.
Long way.
It's not a bad soundtrack at all, but, like, it's more ambient music than it is catchy music. And I respect that for what it is, but I definitely miss My Innermost Apocalypse.
Fair enough, fair enough.
What about you?
It's a tie between two Souls bosses. Either Garmin or the Soul of Cinder.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
One of those I did buy. The other one I did not.
Which one did you buy?
Garmin.
Oh, well then I guess that makes Garmin your favorite.
Yeah.
By all known laws of aviation.
Garmin shouldn't be able to fly. But he does.
Does he?
Yes, he does.
Oh. Excuse me, what the fuck is happening right now?
I'm fighting Rathalos.
No. Like, my computer just opened, like, a coding page on the webpage for literally no reason. And now I can't close it. Cool, I'm real excited about this. Please close this before you make me lose all of my typing that I've had to do. For those of you wondering why I'm typing while I'm streaming, is because we were supposed to stream yesterday, but now we're streaming today, so I gotta mix and match my responsibilities here.
It happens.
Yeah, thankfully I'm not the one that has to play the game, so I can afford to do this. I'm also going back and forth between chat. Welcome to Monster Hunter 3U. It's a good game, it's very solid. Please, for the love of God, just let me type. I'm almost done, but the computer doesn't want to let me do it.
You get no computing.
You get no types! See, you've already used, like, almost half your time on this fight, but it doesn't feel like it.
No.
Because it's, like, it's an interesting fight. There's a lot of stuff happening.
Yeah, it's
not like Durambros, where it's like, attack Buffalo, attack Buffalo, attack Buffalo, move out of way.
Mm-hmm. It is a solid fight.
Mm-hmm.
Also, because, like, it's an interesting fight. It's an interesting boss. It's not like, Oh, here, look. This looks like something ripped straight out of Shadow of the
Colossus. It's not just the same repeated pattern.
Yeah. Watch out for that tail. Oh, that fight is. And it's boring. Okay, he's got to be almost dead.
Oh, absolutely, he's limping.
This is like the third time I've had him limping, too.
Yeah, well, he's super close to death. Oh, now's your chance, my dude. Rip him to pieces. Oh, amazing. Donkey Blast finishes him off. Good job. Good game, Rathalos.
This is the third.
Nice fight.
It's the third Wyvern I've finished with a...
Donkey Blast?
Yeah. Like
was it Nibble Snarf, the second one?
Yes.
Who was the first?
I think it was just a random Great Jaggy. if you want to count that. If not, then this is the second.
No, we can count it. Great Jaggy's a Wyvern.
Oh, yeah.
It's the second one you finished the first time fighting it, at least.
Yeah. What was I using when I fought Great Jaggy the first time? Was it a Switch Axe? Or was I using Greatsword?
Oh, you're using Greatsword the first time you fought. No, you might have been using a long sword. I don't fucking know.
No, it was Greatsword, because I was like, ooh, this does the most damage. Here we go.
Yeah. And you were like, this is real slow.
Yeah, this is too slow.
And it's hard to use on your own.
Yeah.
If you don't know how to use all the different nuances of it.
Yeah. No oats. Some oats. Quest complete. Making oats for my honeys. I like Rathalos, though.
That's nice. I'm glad.
Favorite weapon so far.
Alright. Fair enough.
Nibble Snarf just holds that special place.
Yeah. But Rathalos is your favorite. And is least favorite Durambros, or has it gone back to Curapico now that the dust has settled?
It's still Curapico. Durambros, it's just that first time. Because it's like, oh yeah, by the way, here you go.
Enjoy.
Yeah. And then after that, it's like, okay, I can do this.
Yeah. Same repeated thing over and over again. And over and over again. And over.
Weaponcraft. Forge weapons. Greatsword.
I am now in the Reptile Room chapter of watching the series of unfortunate events on Netflix.
Hello.
Wyvern Blade Fire.
That is very nice.
Yee.
If it wasn't a longsword.
Yee.
Jin. Holy crap, that is nice too. Too bad I'm not a sword and shield
guy.
Are
you okay? Is this a me problem?
Brother Flames! Oh my god, that is Rathian and Rathalos.
Yes.
Oh. Rathmero.
And 3 Rathio scales, so you could very easily get it. By killing probably one more Rathian. Rathalos.
Red Bludgeon. Oh, it's its head.
Yeah, a lot of the hammers are just heads.
Red tail.
The red tail.
Neat.
Stabbity stoop. I feel like Baron's Blazon. I know Baron's Blazon isn't a Rathalos one, but it sounds like it would be.
Rathlin gun.
The Rathlin gun.
Nope.
What else you got here? Nothing too interesting.
No.
Oh, well. You'll probably upgrade into the Rathalos stuff eventually anyway. Good helm, good helm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Say a silent prayer for Meme Hat. It's high noon somewhere.
I never get it.
Never get the arms?
Yeah, the arms. Looks so much better like that, though.
Asymmetry is cool!
But yeah.
But yeah.
But yeah.
But yeah. What is your next plan of attack, my guy?
Oh, my guy. Oh, my guy. I don't know. That's a good question, actually.
You got a Barioth.
First,
Diabolos.
First plan of attack is to go talk to Veggie Man.
Okay.
And get my Vegetables.
Blah, welcome blah, blah. To Veggie Tales, where I will tell you about some veggies. If you like to talk to tomatoes, do we have a show for you?
Where are... Oh, there's my air weed.
Air weed.
Where's my honey? More honey for honey.
I'd like some honey and air weed. Get them busy bees. By all known laws of honey making, these busy bees shouldn't be this fucking good.
Get that herb I'm making. Get that dung.
Get that.
Goodbye, Yoda man. Alright, now then. Got Barioth
and Diabolos.
Which one has cooler armor, in your personal opinion? Or weapons?
I can't remember either of their armor. Okay. Or their weapons, to be completely honest with you.
Alright. Pay for meal. Queen Schwimp. Heaven Bwed. Foodie!
Causes food effects to remain even after you faint in battle. Pretty good, pretty good.
Don't screw me over, meal. Swear to God, I'll run out into the forest and come back and get a new one.
Gives you foodie, but not defender.
No stamina.
Oh, then you...
I'll be back. I'll be back. I'm not doing that. Not if I'm gonna fight a
when
Barioth.
When you get fucked and it's not okay.
Yeah, I know. This food just raped me. I'm feeling so attacked right now. Like, I can't even.
Would you say you feel like there's been a snack attack?
Yeah. Yeah, there has been a snack attack.
Well, you know what helps with snack attacks?
What?
Washing it down with the delicious taste of Soda Shack. No longer available in stores near you.
Aw.
But can be purchased on Amazon.com/Soda Shack. No, not an actual link.
Alright, so this one, I'm gonna need my hot drinks. Right? If I'm doing a
Barioth, yes.
Okay. Does it have any status effects?
Like, probably ice? I think that's about it.
Ooh,
it
baby!
It doesn't do poison or paralysis. At the very least. That's a great fucking thumbnail.
Yes? Yes!
Be sure to tune in to the SmackDown I just uploaded. Spoiler, someone goes through a fucking ladder.
Alright, here we go. Popo and Baggies.
Ever since I was a wee lad, tales of the Phantom Drake have entranced me. Finally, after a lifetime of searching, I found the beast in the frozen wastes.
Excuse me? What happened? There we go.
Fair hunter, dare you challenge its might? The Phantom Drake, Barioth.
It's a cool name.
What do you think makes him the Phantom Drake?
I'm gonna guess that it blends in really.
It's a ghost! Boo! Boo!
I have been bamboozled.
I am so easily bamboozled.
Oh, great. Oh, cleanser. What you need. We'll take that flash
bomb. Oh, yeah! It can do that.
Oh.
That's the status effect it does.
Oh, it does do a status
effect. Silly me.
What status
effect? Depends on if you would consider it a status effect.
Does it just encase you in snow?
Yes.
Okay. I'm okay with this. Tattoo. That seems to be where all wyverns are, except for Giganox, but that has its own cave. Oh. Yay.
Popos, no!
Every time.
Oh. Oh! It's a saber tooth.
Yep.
Rawr. I'm guessing I can break its teeth.
Yes.
Good.
Baby Popo, no!
No! Aw. Poor baby Popo. Run, giant Popo.
No, baby Popo made it out.
Oh. Medium-sized Popo, no. Rawr. And this is not a Beast Wyvern.
Nope, this is... No, it's not. Yeah. Beast Wyverns are just those three that you've already fought.
Oh. This would totally be a Beast Wyvern, though.
I don't know what this is classified as. It's not a Beast Wyvern, though. I want to say it's like a Winged Wyvern or something.
It definitely has wings.
Yep.
What is the Giganox?
I don't know.
Maybe. Can I cut its tail?
Yes.
Okay, because that
is... You see what I mean when I say it's got a similar design to Tigrex and Giganox?
Yeah.
But it's definitely like his own thing as well, you know, my dudes, you know, this thing.
Okay, so it covers you in...
It can cover your eyes. Like the thing Baroth does.
Yeah.
But with eyes.
I guess like what he just did, where he just... Kind of like what the Nibble Snarf does, where he goes...
I wasn't paying attention.
Because it just did something like that.
Possibly, though.
Oh, he can fly.
Yeah. I told you he had the ability to fly. He just doesn't do it super often.
Ah!
Yeah, Snow Tornado.
Snow Tornado! Popos, what are you doing?
Tornay Snow. They're like, we took a wrong turn, my dude!
We went to 6 and then couldn't get back. Ah, I have been the slowed. Curse you, Barioth! Ah. My guy, how dare you do this to me? Your buddy sucks at Monster Hunter. I know I do. Thank you.
Your buddy sucks at Monster Hunter.
How many times have we read that in chat? Or something similar to that?
At least 4, if you count Thorin.
He did not put it in chat, so I will
not.
Yeah,
he did, remember? Like, one of the first times we streamed it.
Oh, did he?
He was like, you're bad. Oh. It was during the 24-hour live stream, I think.
Oh, okay. I did not realize he was watching for that.
He was there for a very short amount of time. Okay. Like, at the tail... Not at the tail end. He was, like, at the tail end of the first day. Like, at hour 9 or something. Not hour 9. Like, 9 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
Which is about an hour 9. If not literally hour 9.
Ah ha ha! Joke's on you, weeaboo! Ah no! I have fuffed it! Trey! No! Ah! I am not a cold meatball!
That's not a spicy meatball!
Ah! That's a pretty sick attack, that hip check that he has.
You're about to find out how sick it is.
Ah!
I like that without it knocking you away, it just whittled your damage a wee bit. Get checked, mate. He's gonna hit you with that reality check!
I'll have some real world problems after this.
Thank God I'm grounded in reality.
Thank God I'm grounded in fantasy. The last fantasy. Oh, no. Yeah, that'll probably get annoying, though.
What?
Where he just jumps around all
the time. Oh, that's what's annoying about it, is he does that nonstop.
Apparently that.
Yup.
Thank you, Chakralaka.
All my sweet-ass Rassel memes have been sent out.
Ooh.
And I have not been immediately copyright claimed, so it looks like it is that opening cutscene that just fucks ya. It just diddles your doodads, everyone. Limited time offer, get crunk or die trying.
Die trying, my dude.
Bo! Oh, get crunk and then die.
He is not the limping.
No, not even close, my dude.
Well, like, he went to take a step, and he did like that, and I was like...
It's because he's a slippery weasel!
He's a phantom drake.
Yes.
Does he have that phantom hourglass?
Why call him phantom drake? He's not a ghost. He's not even a dragon.
Ah, the hip check. Doesn't do as much damage... Oh, well, no, defender high kicked in.
Yeah, also, you didn't get hit with the blunt of it.
Also true.
It's more of something that's just like, get the fuck out of my face.
Yeah.
That he does real fast to get you out of his face. Thankfully, he's not, like, super armory.
Yeah. Like, I'm not bouncing off of him constantly. Yeah.
Even with a...
slightly less durable weapon.
Yeah. Shoot. Ooh, good sword move.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I've been practicing that.
His wings are a bit armored.
Yeah, but that's to be expected. There's a bunch of joints in there.
Like, straight-up spikes and whatnot.
Give me that tail. I want that dick boy.
He's just gonna take it. Chump.
I mean, like, good news about sword mode, it doesn't bounce.
Yeah. It just doesn't do as much. That's why sword mode's so good.
Oh shit, I did not paintball him.
Uh-oh. Watch the shadow, my guy.
Yeah.
Foosh.
I'm going to assume 3, possibly 4.
Yeah.
Press the lock button on my phone.
See what pops up.
Yeah.
New messages.
From?
Someone whose name I won't say commented on a post.
Okay.
iFunny, and then Wish.
Oh, really?
An email to your Yahoo account from Wish.
Yeah.
I believe the email was the most recent, with the someone posting being the oldest. And oh. There you go.
Is someone posting? Well, never mind.
Someone responded to a post.
Yeah. I don't like Facebook constantly telling me things. I'm like, I don't care. I don't care that...
I responded to a post on Facebook last night as a joke, and now, like, I get all the responses to that comment, and it's like, it's some shit I didn't need to read.
Why don't you just delete it?
Because it still alerts you of it, even if your post isn't there anymore. It's real dumb. Barioth giving you those slip and slide maneuvers.
Yeah. I don't absolutely hate him, though.
Nah. It's real annoying. He's not, like, the worst fight in the game.
Nah.
I hate fighting him, but I don't hate him.
Yeah. Like, when you got a slow...
Ooh, nice paralysis there. Stopped his hip check. Man, they stay paralyzed for a long time. Okay. That was, like, almost 2 Donkey Blasts worth.
Oh, yeah. Like, there is a ability you can get from the meals that makes that, like, happen a lot more.
Yeah.
And I feel like with this alone...
I feel like there's a skill you can get to make it happen a lot more.
And that might also be... I don't know. Whim was, like, your ability to, like, knock back. Or something like that.
What
I know.
What on earth are you talking about?
Like, there's a skill called Whim.
Whim?
Yeah, Whim. And it, like, what it does, I don't know what it does. It's like it keeps it from whenever you bounce off, it doesn't, like, it does more damage or something. I don't know. I saw it and I was like, that would be pretty good if you were doing a...
Oh, it's when you lose less sharpness and do a little more damage than you would have normally if you bounce off something with a lot more.
Yeah, there we go.
You don't do more than if it would have hit normally.
The wall jump. Sick move, my guy. I broke it a wing.
I snippity snapped it. You excited that we're finally going to be caught up on wrestling tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Finally, the hell is over.
What do we have to watch tonight?
205 Live and NXT, and we're done.
Oh, okay, so stuff...
Like, less than a Raw's worth.
Yeah, that's not saying much, though, because Raw is now 3 hours long. Oh, yay, because I needed more Raw. I was certainly hurting for that Raw in my life.
Ooh.
Broke his other wing. Yep.
Oh, no. How could this happen? I noticed that it's a lot more likely to bounce off with the overhead strike.
Yeah. Like, that is, like, almost always the only time it bounces off. Uh-oh. Unless I do the,
When will you get a chance to sharpen?
Unless I do that swipe.
Right now! Ha ha!
Yeah. Unless I do the swing to the left.
Yeah.
His tail should be almost cut off now, though.
Yeah, probably. You're definitely starting to weaken now. I thought you did some spook to him right there. Goodbye, Barioth.
Goodbye, my lover.
Be free!
Goodbye, my friend.
I'll miss you.
Gaganok shows up.
They begin fighting.
That would be sweet. Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, he's going to come down there.
They rumble and tussle. Yeah, I like this right here. I like that he doesn't just spawn out of it. He actually comes out of it.
Ah! Yeah. I mean, it'd make more sense for him to come sliding out of it than flying down it. Because then it's like, oh.
But I understand why they would just have to fly out of it.
Oh, his eyes are glowing.
Don't know if that means he's enraged or if it's just because you're in a dark cave. Because he is a cat. He's enraged. That's enraged for sure.
Is it?
Yeah, that's like a glowing blue. I thought you meant like there was brighter than normal. That is enraged. Sneaking up on that tail. Coming in. He's like, oh my god, my tail! You sliced me. How could you? It's like he kind of ignores you for a second till you hit his tail.
Mm-hmm. It's like, mm-mm.
He's definitely hungry, though.
Mm-hmm.
Did someone just set a trap? Oh no. Oh, got him. But not for long, because he was enraged. So the paralysis didn't last long. The poor babby is tired. Back to full health.
Yep.
I like his tail.
Yeah, it's good for a cat-esque design.
Yeah. A little pitchfork. He's limping.
He's gonna go up there. Go somewhere. He's gonna go to sleep up there. He's gonna lose his mind.
Are we going to end the stream of this fight, or do you want to tackle Diablos as well?
I'll attempt... I will complete Diablos.
Yeah, at least fight Diablos once.
Yeah, that way I can see their armors and be like, okay, this is the one I will probably go with afterwards. Since, like, Nibble Snarf looks nice, but, like... I gotta get one more claw. One more claw, and I will have the gloves. Oh, here he comes again. Oh, yeah. Yeah, here he comes. He's coming in here. Baggies, watch out! Don't you know?
Haven't you heard the word?
Like, where is he, though? Like, okay, oh, okay. I thought he was literally just gonna come shuffling out of there. That'd been way spooky. Like, I would have been genuinely a spooked.
What if he just jumped out of it at you?
That would have been cool, too.
Which one would have been spookier?
If he jumped out.
Like jump scare.
Like, if you're close enough to it, he just pounces.
Yeah.
Bust his face.
There ain't no popos here for him to get. Ha ha, no tornadoes indoors, my guy.
Alright, I think that's just because we're in a dark area.
Yeah, that is him just in a dark area.
He's gonna be over there. Don't be a Rathalos. Like,
I assume want someone to be like, no, actually, this is because he's enraged.
No, now he's enraged.
And the blue is just his beautiful eyes.
Like, I'd be okay with that. That was a nice...
I think he is enraged because he's breathing out ice from his face.
Shit, fam.
So I think this is enraged and the blue was just his eyes.
Okay.
I was right the whole time. Ha ha ha.
My god, my guy, let me hit that beautiful tail.
I think my internet might have temporarily gone out.
It's okay.
Yeah, because it's still recording.
Yeah.
So it's all good. It's like nothing ever happened. I would like my computer to work, though, so I can check something, but that's okay, I guess. Whatever.
What a weeb.
Oh, there it goes. Clean cut on the sweet meat.
Yeah.
Get that little pitchfork nub. Ballsy move, my guy.
It's okay. He's a bitch.
He's off. He's like, I'll show you a bitch. Paintball wears off.
I'd hate myself a little bit. Be like, why?
How could this happen to me? I made some mistakes.
Where's the... That's right, it's over here.
To
his nest. I'm guessing that's what nests there. At that weird little bone.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Okay.
Barioth nest.
Yeah. Steal Barioth eggs.
Take a sweet nap.
Rawr.
The
Ha-ha.
Eggs of a Barioth.
Would a Barioth lay eggs? Or would it, like, give live birth?
Well, that depends. It is a wyvern, but it is also a saber-toothed tiger. The question is it a saber-toothed tiger, in which case it would give live birth, or is it a wyvern that looks like a bit saber-toothed tiger, in which case it would have eggs? My guesstimate would be a wyvern that looks like a saber-toothed tiger. He just wall-jumped.
Yeah. That's a, I don't know, like, upteen time he's done that.
No.
It's a cool move,
I have not been paying the most attention.
Fair enough, though. Like, you are not, like, you are not required to pay attention.
Yes.
You are here.
I just normally do. Objective complete. No teeth shatter.
Fair enough, though. Get out of here, baggies. This is not for you. This is my good meme. That's right, my dude. Kiamba, Cha-Cha, keep these niggas at bay. While I get that shell, thank you. Frost sack? I don't want his balls. Barioth shell. Okay.
You've done it. Look at his little teeth, sees.
Covered in the blood of Popo.
Popo blood?
Let me suck off from that sweet teat.
You know what sounds good right about now? A fucking barrel of Cheeto Puffs. Like the little cheese balls.
Oh. You know what I miss?
What?
I miss the giant Cheeto Puffs.
The massive ones. The big buff Cheeto Puffs.
Yeah. They're like cheese balls, but big.
But puffs.
And puffs. Aren't cheese balls just puffs, though?
Aren't cheese balls just popcorn, but super cheddary?
Oh.
Are they good? Hot? No.
Paralysis? Oh, never mind.
And fucking trash.
Clust S plus? What?
Fuck. Cluster shot.
Plus. Oh. And then paralysis is just my immunity to paralysis? Okay, so, yes. This is my best Barioth yet.
Whoa! Actually, this is your worst Barioth yet.
Wouldn't it be both?
Yeah.
Alright, it's time to look at these good meme weapons, if I got any. Too bad we don't.
Weapons!
Blah, blah, blah. Forge weapons, greatsword. Icicle fang? Oh. That's a claymore. Yeah.
No. The Wind Eater. The Tusk Gear. The Snow Slicers. The Glasp. The Balgurio.
That looks like it should be a gun.
I was going to say, what is this, a gun lance?
No, go back. There we go. What is this? Oh, that's the Legombi one. Never mind. The Blizzard Cannon. I don't want to play Overwatch. No new switch axes. No new gun lances. No new lances. Sad face. Oh, wait. Armor. Yeah. Blah. Absolutely nothing for the head.
Barioth vest. Barioth mail.
Oh! Oh!
Some sick ass abs with nipples!
Some sharp nipples, my guy.
For piercing through the ice.
There's some dank armor, though.
I don't like how your neck is exposed.
Yeah, I think that's also part of the helmet, though.
Yeah. For once, you actually got the arms.
Yeah. They're nice. I don't like how the under part's exposed.
Yeah, I was about to say. Which, that could be true for everything, we just haven't paid attention until now. End of the legs. Thick boots.
Makes sense.
Yep.
I mean, like, when you look at the Legombi stuff. Legombi stuff's not even that thick. What was I thinking of that's that thick? Goble? Yeah.
Renopolis? Oh.
Yeah. Goble's just not winter version of these. These are nice, though. Goodbye, friend. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Bye, Wyverian Artesian. I hardly knew thee. Anybody want to talk to me? I don't even know. I doubt. Oh, yeah. There we go.
Hello. I've got news.
Oh, God.
It's about our mysterious dragon. The guild finally got back to me about it, and this one's marked urgent.
Oh, God, no.
They matched what your little buddy saw to a report of an elder dragon from one of the guild's observation balloons. According to their analysis, this new elder dragon is way too much for a single hunter to handle.
Oh.
The guild has set emergency procedures in motion, and they've also given the monster a name, the Cadius.
That's actually a pretty cool name.
And that's not all. I was also sent a special communique just for Mogul Village. Let me read it to you. All civilians are to cooperate with the guild liaison and evacuate the island immediately. We have hereby disclaimed Moga Village and all surrounding hunting grounds. With that, all guild hunters are to assist with the evacuation and then return at once. In other words, the situation is so dire that they basically wrote off the village as unsavable. Mm. Well, it's just some hunts, right? It's just some huts, right? Everyone's safety is more important. We have to trust in the guild's judgment. But do we? This is our home! They fucked it.
Yep.
How can expect us to just sail away and watch it sink to the bottom of the ocean? There has to be something we can do. There has to. No, I won't cry. You and I are a team, right? Defenders of the Moga universe. Moguls never say die. I'll talk to the chief and... What? You want to talk to him yourself? Alright, I'll leave it to you then. Find the chief and let him know what's going on, alright?
Oh god, where's the chief?
I wonder.
Did the chief go to fight it?
Where could he be?
No urgent mission, though.
Where could the chief be at? He could be literally anywhere.
I don't know. I can't turn my head to find him. Cha-Cha, have you seen the chief? Kiamba, have you seen him? Has anybody seen the chief? Oh, hello, chief.
Something troubling you, kid. I can see it in your eyes. The evacuation order, right? Yep, that sweetheart from the guild told me too. To be honest, kid, you must have put two and two together by now, but I used to be a hunter like you back in the day.
Really? Cool.
I was an ace at underwater hunts, enjoyed a bit of renown for it. In fact, all the monsters I mangled. But I had bigger dreams. You like stories, kid? This one's been passed down through my family for generations. It goes like this. My ancestors once built a village here on top of ruins they'd guarded for centuries. Why guard the ruins? Well, no one's sure anymore, but we think they might have once been our ancestral home.
Yeah, cool.
What we do know is that at some point, a string of mysterious earthquakes caused the Guardian's village to sink.
Oh, rip.
From that time forward, my family dreamed of coming back here to rebuild what we lost.
You fiend.
Not just my family, either. Many of the villagers here come from an ancestry that shared the same dream. Hmm. The head farmer and the Wyverian artisan are two such villagers, and there are many others. When I was a young hunter, I had the chance to return here with an archaeological team from the guild. In our investigation, we discovered the quakes were the work of an unidentified giant monster. Or Uggum, for short. But was the threat gone? The guild needed someone to stick around and keep an eye on the place. And of course, I couldn't have been happier. See how this all fits together? It was my dream to build Moga Village. No, more than that. My ancestors' dream. Now you know why I have influence in the guild, why I can rub noses with a rich merchant like the Argosy captain. And more importantly, why I was so convinced these quakes had to be the work of a monster. Yeah, I got the monster wrong, and now it's fucking dead and sleeping with the... That's, again, aside from the point. At first, I thought the guild had overestimated its size. How could anything be as big as they said? That's why I had you going after the Lagiacris. Well, plainly, I was wrong. I didn't plan to tell you all this, but you fought for us every step of the way. You earned the truth.
Is that the whole truth?
So here we are. I guess it's fate. Our ancestors succumbed to this dragon once. Now it's our turn. I suppose I'd better get the villagers ready to evacuate. Oh, they'll put up a stink, but I'll talk them into it. As for you, kid, you did good, but... Well, it's time to hang up your hat. This baddie's out of your league.
It would've been so much better if I was wearing my hat.
What? It
would've been so much better if I was wearing the hat.
Yeah, this is what you get. It's been fun. I'll miss ribbing ya. Sheesh. I feel like I'm at a funeral. Alright then. What's the matter, kid? We'll be ready to evacuate soon. Just sit tight and...
What? What did you just say? You're going to go hunt the dragon?
I never said that.
Are you nuts? One too many punches from the Logiacris?
Only one punch.
Even the guild, which normally has hunters fight in small groups, would set aside an army to take that beast down.
It's not the Jin Moran, right?
No, it's not the Jin Moran. Okay, it's the Cadius.
Oh, okay.
Strong as you are, there's no way you could possibly hope to take on a monstrosity like that alone, so just... What, you say you're not alone? That you've never hunted alone? Not once since you came here?
That's a lie.
That is actually a lie. Oh, that's rich, kid. Sappier than a sap plant, but I forgive you, because you know what? It's true.
It is an entire lie. I was alone for the first 2 star quests.
Yeah. You aren't alone. Our boats will get you to the dragon's cave. Our base camp will keep you safe. We'll bring you supplies.
Shit, am I fixing to just go and fight this thing until it dies? Like, I'll keep dying, but I'll...
Whenever you set out, weapon in hand, you've always got a team of friends here to back you up.
Aw, thanks.
Yep, if there's one thing the people of Moga have, it's the ability to face any hardship with pride and hope. Like I told you once, there is no lost causes, only lost confidence. Well, I found mine again.
Aw.
I guess even us old hands still have a few things to learn. Thanks, kid. I'll talk to the other villagers and see if we can't whip up a good hunting strategy for you. Of course, the evacuation will proceed for any folks not involved in the hunt. Time to get busy, busy, busy.
All right.
Does anyone else need to talk to you?
Yes. Your favorite man.
So you're going to take on the dragon. Kinda figured you would. Of course, you'll never win by fighting fair. I understand why the guild wants to talk you out of this.
Oh, okay. This is that.
But listen, we may have more weapons available to us than you realize. Apparently, that creature's cave is actually part of the ruins under our village. The fishermen dived down to have a look, you see, and they found something mighty fascinating. Inconvenient. A way to kill the Batman. They said they found tons of ancient anti-monster weapons down there. All more or less intact. Interesting, eh?
Oh, so this is that thing.
They're antiques, so who knows if they still work, and even if they do, good luck figuring them out. Maybe they're a waste of time, but my gut tells me they're worth a shot. We found the perfect spot to build a camp beside the cave entrance. I'm thinking we can make it your base camp for hunting the dragon, but we'll need materials we can't get ourselves.
Oh my god.
I feel bad for asking, but we need you to go gather materials one more time. We'll do all the building, of course. I've made a list of what we need. Check the villager requests.
I assume it'll be like 9? Chance. You have everything.
No, no. You know, okay, yeah, all stuff I don't need. Oh, I need more money.
Well, you'll get that from finding the Diablos, probably.
Also true.
It's a cruel world. Did anyone else want to talk?
Let's go find them.
Let's take a quick loop-de look around. Shoop-de-boop. Shoop-de-boop. Veggie Man, maybe? I would say who cares what the Veggie Man says, but in case you need to use him, nope, you're good.
Okay. Cats! Poogie.
Poogie says, snort, snort, snort. Please save us, Papa O.
You're coming with me.
Time to evacuate, Poogie!
You are the weapon I need.
We're leaving these weebs behind.
Come, Poogie, to the edge of the darkness.
To the Argosy, Captain.
No, you'll cut him up and make bacon. Bacon.
Time for a fresh new Easter egg. Time to evacuate. He says no thank you.
Does he? Does he say no thank you?
Oh, good. There's your fresh Easter egg. Haven't had one in a while.
Yep.
And Poogie Easter egg has been left high and dry.
Pay for meal. That queen shrimp and that heaven bread. Hurler.
What's that? What's saute? What does saute give you? Because it gives you defender high as well. Medic and defender high.
Yep. Just use cash. Cash seems to work better than resources. Don't even know why.
It's just luck.
Oh, rip. I'll be back. Nope.
Cash seems to work better than resources.
I'll use my vouchers.
Cash seems to work better than resources.
Also, I need my resources. It's not money, it's resources that I need.
Oh, okay. Resource points.
Yeah. So.
You can probably get enough by turning in the hunt report, which I don't think you've done in forever.
Yeah, I've been turning them in.
Oh, okay.
Every time I go out, I'm like, yep, turn it in.
Get some free stuff just for me. What do I need? This is mine.
Use a voucher. Please. Oh, yes. Oh, baby. And game changer. Oh. Let's not have that.
Game changer.
Medic and polisher, though. I mean, those are both pretty good. Would polisher be good for Diablos?
Speeds up sharpening time? I mean, polisher is just decent in general.
Okay. And medic?
I mean, Defender High is real good.
Yeah, but game changer.
So, Diablos is already there. Like, it's not going to affect anything.
Okay. Yes. Yes! Okay, I got one.
Yeah, cool. You got the. You didn't get the one you didn't want.
Yeah. Where's Diablos at? Volcano?
Desert, I believe.
Okay, so then cool drinks.
Bring hot drinks in case it's nighttime.
Okay. That's all I need from there.
I'm gonna go Swift.
What is Diablos most like in terms of a fight?
Baroth, but not like anything really.
Okay. Alright.
We guards are so scared we can't go back to work. We spotted a huge two-horned beast in the desert. A Diablos. That thing's way too dangerous to wander free. Please deal with it. My career's at stake here.
My tummy's rumbling. Oh, okay.
Is it really daytime, though, in the world of Monster Hunter?
In the world of Diablos.
Diablos 3.
Oh, Diablos, coming in, flying around, except he doesn't fly. I have lied, I'm sorry.
I lied, I'm dying inside.
What is that from?
I don't know.
It's
a song, I know that.
Cut myself into pieces, this is my last resort?
No.
Last resort, okay.
No, that is not Headstrong. Or.
It's the Last Resort.
Yeah, by Papa Roach.
Yeah.
Is he going to be in the very hot areas?
Yeah, I don't know if that's where I'll start, but he'll go there.
I will check 4, then 3, then Super Hots.
Super!
Hot. Not in the Super Hots.
This is... What are you talking about? This is not...
Oh, this is not... He is not in 4. I will go check where Baroth is. I was mistaken. Once
more. Where Barobel is located.
Alright, I will go to Super Hots. Are they really Super Hots or are they just Hots?
They're like hotter than normal Hots.
Give me that paintball, my guy. This is the wrong way. Fuck.
Not the wrong way.
I am not going the right way at all today.
I'm sorry.
Today is just not the day for Jimmothy.
I apologize.
It is not your fault. Nahabras, follow me. We go into battle. You will paralyze this thing while I paralyze it also. Now loading. Hello, Jagia. You are not my problem. Cha-Cha, handle my super lightweights. 9. It isn't 9.
Oh, well, here we go.
Oh, my. Oh, never mind. I was fixing to say, that better not be it.
Oh, you're gonna like Diablos.
Oh, am I?
Yeah.
Oh. Is it just sitting there? Oh! Oh!
He's a very hard Wyvern.
Oh. Hard as in, like, tough-wise, or hard as in...
Hard as in, this is an optional fight to continue in the story.
Oh.
They don't expect you to beat this.
Oh, really?
To continue the story. No, you can beat it, but, like, they're not gonna make you beat it to continue the story. Okay. That's how hard it is.
Okay, so I'm assuming it's just got Rathian things I can break.
Arms, tail, horns, face. Tails.
Back piece, I'm guessing.
Maybe. You can cut his tail off. Okay. You can break his wings, his horns, and his tail for sure.
So yeah, Rathian.
Yeah. The wails of the damned Diabolos.
Ah, thank you for that defense boost.
He has been a crusher ruined.
Oh my god. Yeah, I can see how this gets tough, because he just knocked me into the air.
Yeah.
Oh, and I am the stunned. And he does the hip check. He is like every Wyvern put together. And he's just going to spam that crap. I mean, he is knocking the fish out of the sea. Of sand.
He is a tough guy, my dude.
Oh, I thought I hurt him.
Not so quickly.
Fuck.
Yeah, you gotta be real careful. Hey, at the very least, not to talk down you, but at the very least, we'll know. You'll know what it's like. You got some practice against him.
Yay.
Yay, practice. And what do we say about practice?
It's pointless because nobody's perfect.
Yep.
Got his head hit. I have green durability and I bounced off.
Yep. Get ready for a tussle. You can Sonic Bomb him while he's under if they gave you Sonic Bombs.
They did, but I don't care.
Okay. It's a bad move to not care about the Diabolos.
I was gonna say, this thing looks like it's just a Triceratops with wings.
Pretty close. It's like a T-Rex Triceratops with wings.
A Triceratops.
It is another Brute Wyvern, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What were the Brute Wyverns?
Baroth. Diabolos.
Durambaro?
Yes.
The tanky ones.
Yeah.
Or the heavily armored.
Brachydios is a Brute Wyvern. Mm. I don't remember who else is a Brute Wyvern.
Oh my god. Really? Oh, that's nice to know.
The screams of the agonized.
The screams actually stop your healing.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, fuck that. Bracademios. Uh-oh. He's a
Bracademy.
Oh. Man, he went all the way to
Sports
10.
And outdoors.
Bracademy. Right place, the right price, every day.
Bracademy. Not sponsored by Bracademy.
No. Never. Not to rip on Bracademy.
Only sponsored by the sweet and salty taste of Soda Shack.
Now I want some Soda Shack. You keep talking about it, it's making me want it.
That's what advertising is, my dude.
Is this something I will beat on my first try? Or can?
You can, I did. Okay. It was a bitch, but I did it.
Fair enough. Get that paralysis.
Let me rephrase. I beat it on my first try in 3U, and try it kicked the shit out of me.
Let's be honest, though. That was try.
Yeah.
Does try even count?
Yes, because it was my first time playing Monster Hunter game. So it counts as my first experiences.
Will he end up flying at some point?
I don't believe so.
Oh, okay.
I do not. He is much more of a digger than he is a flyer.
He's a digger. Oh, God.
He's trying to charge you down, my guy.
I see that. Get him, my dudes. Okay.
Hey, there's that defender high coming in clutch, though.
I know, right? Rawr. Cha-Cha getting
Arugaroo.
Mad. Cha-Cha looks hilarious when he gets mad with that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nope. Weapon durability has decreased.
Such is life.
Yeah.
Okay. How do you feel about Diablos?
Right now, I'm getting pretty fucking salty. Saltier than this desert. Because, he stunned me, yeah. And then he does the charge, mm-hmm. and then I'm stunned again. And then he hits me with his tail at the end of the charge. So, pretty fucking salty.
I can tell.
And then that attack just hits you no matter where you are on him.
How do you like the design from Diablo?
Love the design. Loving the design. The design is just, great.
You feel like maybe you shouldn't have picked this fight right now?
No, not like... The fight's not what's making me mad. It's Cure Pico all over again.
He's just running around too much.
Yeah, he runs too much, and all his body is just, like...
armored.
Yeah.
Hey, at least they don't make you do it to progress story, though.
Oh, they didn't have the Urgent Quest.
Huh?
I didn't have the Urgent Quest.
You didn't?
No.
I thought you did.
No.
Oh, no, you have to make the camp.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Only you could just paralyze his little booty. You could do him in for good, except not really, but you could still do quite a lot of damage to him.
Yeah.
Paralysis mixed with bringing bombs would actually be a really good combination.
Yeah?
Yeah. Because when they're paralyzed, you can place the bombs out and blow them up.
True, true. Oh, okay. Thank you for that. I didn't want to be by your butt anyways.
I wanted to face you head on like a man.
I staggered him. Which is good for me. For I am the number one contender.
To the Diablos champion. I have defeated the Ligaia Chris and I'm coming for you, Hogan.
Why did they not let people bring Hulk Hogan, signs anymore?
Because of that sex tape where he said the N-word like 80 times.
Oh.
And called, like, he, like, insulted black. He was sleeping with another wrestler's wife in a sex tape that got leaked, but what people really cared about was just how extreme. It was like there was the sex tape for like 5 minutes, and then it was like 25 minutes of him just saying some of the most racist shit ever.
Oh, okay. Poor Hulk Hogan.
Because, like, Seth Rollins has had dick pics leaked by his girlfriend.
Oh,
it
really?
Sucks, but they're not going to punish Seth Rollins for it.
Yeah, because
shit
Rollins.
Gets leaked. But, like, Hogan was being super racist.
Okay. It was like Mel Gibson?
I wouldn't know the Mel Gibson thing.
Oh, okay.
I know the phone call you're talking about. I've never heard it, so I don't know. He said in the N-word at least 8 times, saying some of them... Because, like, at the time, his girlfriend was dating a black dude, and he was like, it looks like a monkey... He slept with this dude's wife and then was complaining to the wife in bed about how much he hates this black dude that his girlfriend's dating.
Oh, okay. Girlfriend or ex-girlfriend?
I'm sorry, that his daughter was dating.
Oh, okay.
My bad.
I was gonna say, like, yeah, I'd probably been complaining too.
Sorry, his daughter was dating.
Okay.
So that's why they've mentioned Hulk Hogan since then, like... I don't even remember what they were talking about. They were talking about some kind of match. They were like, Hulk Hogan was in this match. Or like, Hulk Hogan was in the room something. So they're not shying away from him. And, like, there was a dude... there was, like, a Raw. I think it was the Raw before the last one. A dude went dressed up as Hulk Hogan. And they didn't kick him out like they'd done in the past. But they did move his... Because he was sitting front row in front of the hard camera where he would be picked up on TV. They moved him to still front row, but behind the hard camera so he wouldn't appear on TV.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, they're still shying away, but they're not, like, banning people from mentioning Hulk Hogan.
Okay.
But that's why.
Okay.
Is all the racist shit he said in the sex tape.
All right.
He got, like, a lot of money for it, though. Like, a fuckload of money from that Gawker trial.
Really?
He got, like, is like at least 1.5 million, if not more.
Good God.
Yeah.
Just for being Hulk Hogan, I guess?
No, fucking suing them for releasing his sex tape.
Oh. Okay.
Gawker's going bankrupt because of it.
Oh, rip me. Not because of that.
Yeah, obviously. Rip you because Diablo's fucking wailed on your asshole.
Yeah.
Where's that sneaky Pete at? Oh, there he is. Don't forget the paintball.
Yeah, this time. Yeah, it just wore off.
Got him.
Got him. Like, his tail is just one giant hitbox. Mm-hmm. That's pissing me off.
I understand.
Like, Duramboros, yes, but that was also just because, like, his tail was coming down and creating a shockwave. This one, it's just the whole tail. Like, there's no other piece of it.
Yeah.
I dare say when I cut it off, it'll still hurt.
When you cut it off, I think just the, like, trident nub at the end goes off.
Oh. That would also make sense.
So, like, he still has the majority of his tail there. Rip these gentle Deleks. Shwomp.
Which makes me question, when do I see those flightless bird things?
What flightless bird? Oh! Final area.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
The gargoyles, the little duck things?
Yes.
Yes. Final area.
How much health would you say he has compared to other Wyverns?
Diablos?
Yeah.
A lot. Compared to the ones you fought some more, probably a fuckload more. I would not be surprised if he had only a little bit less, if not rivaling Duramboros' health.
Oh, God. Like, first time Duramboros?
Here, let's do some research here, right?
Okay. While you're doing that, look up what poison actually does. And if it's actually good or not.
I'll do that in a bit, sure. So let's pop open Windows. Monster Hunter 3U, Duramboros HP. We'll compare Diablos' HP to Duramboros. Just for scale.
Yeah.
My stomach is a rumbling.
I am.
How much HP does Duramboros have? G rank Duramboros has a stupid amount of HP. Let's
really?
Not worry about that place though. That's G rank.
Oh, he got stuck in the thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's a nice attention.
Stuck in the ground?
Or that thing, yeah. He got stuck nonetheless.
Oh, when he rammed it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, and he went to 8. Rip my butthole. Shwee. Okay, I'm not going over there. You can come over here. Thank you very much.
Duramboros has nearly double the HP of Rathalos.
Really?
I've not found an exact number yet.
Kikis! Run.
Trying to find, like, an exact amount. If I go to the wiki, will it tell me?
I would expect so. The wiki.
I know that, like, all of these threads are like, he has too much fucking HP. So, Diablos will not have more than him.
Oh, okay.
Will it tell me his HP?
Also a question. Yep. Does size actually matter?
What on earth are you talking about?
Like, say you fight a Duramboros that is...
Yes.
X amount of meters long.
Yes. Okay, regular size, I'm pretty sure it does not matter. It may, but I don't think so. in terms of, like, doing a special event where you're fighting a Uragon that's a foot tall, yeah, that thing's fast as fuck, boy. But, like, regular size, I think it's just a little nice thing.
Okay. Because somebody... There was a video, and it was like, the biggest Duramboros I've ever fought! And I was like, that's a pretty big Duramboros.
I don't know if it affects... Maybe it does. I have no idea. Maybe
like, if it's obscenely big, yes. Yeah. I wouldn't doubt it. Oh god, I would hate it if he could juggle you doing that.
Oh yeah, the biggest you can fight is 2,600 centimeters. The smallest is 1,300 centimeters.
Really?
So that's a pretty big difference.
Yeah.
Wiki doesn't say anything about its HP, so I have no idea. Trying to continue.
Got another Wyvern tier.
Oh boy. And what is that?
Probably, yeah.
If it was another Wyvern tier, he's fucking bawling his eyes out.
A little bitch. What do you expect? This fight. I don't know.
Okay, here we go. This will tell me the HP.
Okay.
And then we can compare it.
Mm hmm.
Alright, Duramboros. Average HP for. Does it not have... Base HP is 6,600.
Okay.
It obviously varies based on the mission. His average is 6,600.
Okay.
Whereas the average...
Oh shit, his horn fucking broke off.
...for Diablos... I did not want the Diablos axe, actually. I was just like...
Oh, shit, there's a Diablos axe?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. How do I get that?
I don't know why, if I typed in Diablos, it fucking... The first thing it asks me is, do you want the Diablos and the axe? Not, do you want the fucking Diablos? Diablos isn't even on this, like, page. I have to, like, continue searching for it. Search Diablos. Search Diablos. Search Diablos.
Diabolos.
Is this, like, can I just not search Diablos? It's, like, an actual fucking thing I can't do. How's your fight against Diablos going?
Pretty good.
That's nice.
I think I'm doing pretty good for this being my first time fighting this SOB. I'm not hating it, but I'm obviously not McLovin' it. I'm wanting that tail to come off, though.
Oh! It's not a Diablos axe. It's a Daedalos axe.
Oh.
Why the fuck did it recommend me Daedalos then when I type in fucking Diablos? I'm so confused.
It's okay.
What game?
He went to that area. Okay. He went to 11.
If I type in slash monster, does it come up with anything? This is such a terrible search bar.
And what's this on?
Chromatica. The same place I look for, like, the drops of things.
Oh.
This is fucking an awful search bar. I'm just going to Google and refinding it.
Jaggles, get out of here!
I would like MH3U Diablos, please.
I would hate to see G-rank Diablos. I assume it's just that constantly. She just makes a tornado out of his tail.
I mean, they don't fight differently in G-rank. They just have more health and do more damage.
Oh.
Like, a lot more. Okay, but what is the HP of Diablos in 3U? Is it a fucking joke?
It has no health. You fight a ghost the whole time.
Does it only tell you the HP if it's in 4U? Did I, like, accidentally click on the Duramboros 4U page? But he's not in 4U, so I can't have done that.
Duramboros is not?
Duramboros is not in 4 Ultimate.
Oh, shit.
You can get his armor in 4 Ultimate by trading stuff to merchants, but he is not in 4U.
Oh, cool.
So that's...
Oh!
HP and 4U.
That was fast.
About half their time. Hey, you did it.
Good yeah. Job. That was fast. Like, I was expecting a lot longer of a fight. If I'm being completely honest. It's not me getting cocky, but like...
Oh, it was generations that it gave me the health under Ambrose.
Oh.
In generations, mm-hmm. it's 6,600 base.
Oh.
And for you, which I imagine they don't change the HP that much per game, Diablos' base HP is 4,300. So it is almost... It's like 2,300 more than Diablos, Durambros.
Okay.
Good job, though. Very good job on your first Diablos fight.
Since I'm doing about 634 per swing...
More or less. That's incredibly exaggerative, because then Diablos would have been dead in, like, five yeah. hits.
I'm going to guess that they give the monsters defense.
Either they give them defense, or, like, your damage is actually, like...
63.4. Good picture right there.
I could see it being 0.634, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah, I could see you having to hit it, like, 4,000 times.
Maestro plus 5, eh.
Not useful for you, to my knowledge. Good kill on Diablos, though. Good job. It started out spooky, but you fought through it. Rathalos still your favorite, Wyvern?
Yeah.
Kirapiko still your least favorite?
They're kind of tied now.
You really hated Diablos that much?
It's just the durability. Let's check these out.
Well, I guess G-Brank will be the tiebreaker on that one. Alrighty then. Check any of your fresh new memes. You get nothing for killing the Diablos. It was optional, Jacob. It was optional all along.
Oh. Hello thing.
I mean, like, if you use bows, it's a sick-ass bow.
Oh.
I mean, if you use guns, it's a sick-ass gun. Nothing. Nothing but long range. Nothing!
Oh. Guess who's not getting this?
You don't like that?
I don't like it. It's the horns on the side.
That's fine.
Like, I wanna...
You don't have to like it.
See, that looks so much better. It's not... Boing!
Boing, boing, boing. That's the kind of silly shit I get into. Thick.
Got everything except the helmet this time.
I want there to just be a straight-up Diablo's head as a helmet.
Right.
Instead of kicking things, you headbutt them.
That'd be pretty sick.
Alright.
And you have a chance to get your,
So I guess that ends our adventure.
Let me go ahead and do this.
Okay.
Still not enough resources. Generate resources. Fossil piece. Quality sponge. Oh, wait, never mind. That's how much they give me, right?
Yeah.
Fossil pieces.
You do not. How many broken shells do you have?
One.
How much resource do you need?
I think, like, 200.
You mean 2,000?
No, I think it was 200.
You need 200 more, or you need 200 total?
I need 200 more.
Ah.
Because I think I need, like, 1,500.
Look at Black Pearl. How many Black Pearls do you have?
One.
Oh, shit.
I mean, like, can I just sell all those anyways?
Yeah. You don't need Homespun Conches, and they give quite a bit. A foof.
I just need 1,500.
Done it. Building base camp. Pretty excited. Does anyone need to talk before you leave?
Yeah, her. The one that's not a complete chess.
You can't fool me. I know you've decided to tackle the Cadius yourself. You do know that the guild can revoke your license if you go against orders.
Fuck the police.
You won't be able to go to hunting grounds or use base camps or get info on monster locations or fix weapons.
What?
And the money. There goes your income. Heck, there goes your transportation, too.
I will swim.
And yet you still want to do it?
Yeah.
Oh, who am I kidding? Of course you do.
You need to know, though, the guild's decision is based on solid intel. They're not just overreacting. They've seen the dragon, and they know what it can do. And just like they said, the Cadius is way too much for 100 to take on in a fair fight.
Oh, good news is it's not gonna be a fair fight!
If you want to drive it off, you'll need the help of the entire village.
Oh, God.
So the first step is to gather the chief and the villagers and get everybody on the same page. So I'd like to just iterate what she said right there.
Mm-hmm.
If you want to drive it off, they are not asking you to kill the Cadius.
I'm going to kill the Cadius. I don't care how many tries it takes. I will kill the Cadius.
If they're all like, no way, let's blow this popsicle stand, then you have to promise to go along with it.
Okay.
Understood? Oh, stop being a stupid head and just say I promise, so we can move on. For now, you should keep hunting as usual. We need the guild to think the situation isn't as bad as it looks. Follow? It's not lying exactly, it's just perpetrating a misunderstanding. I'm an honest woman, you know. So I guess you get some more quests. Hunt Arathalos. Again? Hunt a Uragon. Hunt an Agnactor.
Okay.
Who I have heard is one of two wyverns that has similar health to Durambros.
Agnactor?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
But is a much cooler fight than Durambros.
Hunt a Uragon. And...
is it in Mogul Woods?
That's no, the difference. It isn't. Oh, yeah.
Deserted okay. Island is okay. Mogul Woods.
Oh, okay.
That's the difference.
Okay. I mean, like... yeah, so...
yeah,
I'll call it here. Because then I can do that next time.
Does anyone else need to talk to you?
Good question, my dude.
Before we scuttle off.
Junior? Nope. Mr. Chief Man's not here.
Does Neko? Because they're just the only ones. Just check the ones that matter.
Yeah, the ones I have to talk to.
Yeah, when you're grinding.
Be still, my beating heart. Be a rock tour.
Grinding time. Nope, looks like okay. You're good.
Poogie, you got something to say? Nah, fam, I ain't about that life.
Goodbye. You say you may have notes. Oink, oink, oink.
Alright.
So ends another day of Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. I do hope you have all enjoyed. And I will see you Monday!
Do 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 do.